show you the map. So your first point is marked clear. It's pretty much the closest one to us. I marked a path for you guys to follow because it's really frustrating getting out of the city right here in front of us because the roads are weird. So you just follow that path. The M60 is going to go probably 10 kilometers an hour up the hill, so you're going to be there for a couple minutes. And then you got to clear that objective in Corinto. It's just a couple squads, 50 cal or two, whatever, not much. Clear that. There's an officer there. Kill him. He has a gold revolver, so you know who he is. Then from there, head to the resupply fob, rearm yourself. And then you can go investigate the crashed Blackhawk, which is up the hill, or attack the Militia HQ. Either of them, well, the Militia HQ is like a required one. The Blackhawk is a secondary one if you want to do it. And then from the Militia HQ, attack the airfield. But we have to keep in mind that the Russians are here as advisors to the Pakistan or the Southern Sahari Militia and Army. And please do not fucking kill a Russian. Because if you've played Operation Flashpoint or Cold War Assault, you know what happens. The fucking island will go blitz mode and then you'll get swarmed by Russians. So please do not kill any Russians.
Sounds like...
That was a mortar
shot. I think I see the mortar.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna keep driving.
Oh, that might be an anti-tank gun. Hold position. Not that I can see, no.
Okay. Tank's moving out again.
I didn't expect combat so soon.
This is dismount. Look left.
Oh,
that's
okay.
Left is our objective.
Yep, visual on infantry. Infantry spotted in the town. Oh, guess I'm gonna let him have it. Yeah, ready to push up.
Push up a little bit more.
Tank. Enemy tank. Enemy tank in the town.
What?
Yep. Just a moment.
We have eyes on?
Decrewed.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm not.
You're good. Don't fire it again. Conserve ammo.
I'm hit.
Yep.
Push up.
Hold position.
Hold.
Okay, we're all good.
My disc hooking up.
Okay, where should I put us?
I'm not sure. I can see a lot of infantry right now. All right.
Can I jump in commander really quickly? Vehicle in there. Rushing us.
Yep.
It's good.
Okay.
Gonna move us up.
Yep.
Right in front of us. 12 o'clock. Two soldiers. Machine gun, hey, machine gun in front of us. Hey, turn your turret left.
Has our tracks and turret been wounded this whole time?
What?
Wow.
No, that 50 cal just did that to us.
Okay.
Would you jump in commander really quickly again?
Where did it come from?
We got hit. I don't know, it was a grenade though. Inventory, you guys getting ready to move up?
We're moving up.
Roger.
Yep.
12 o'clock? Yep. Oh, behind the fence. Left side behind the fence.
Oh.
Ooh, That was 12. He didn't get a good hit though. He's right behind.
I got him.
Right behind.
Move back! The rocket. The carrier is taking care of them anyway. They're too close to this.
Around the entrance into the left side, there may be infantry.
Why is there a man running around with an M163?
Alright, what's the plan?
Move forward?
Where?
Militia HQ?
Roger. Are we going there on foot, or are we going to take a vehicle? Besides a tank.
We also have a capture. We also have a Blackhawk we could check out.
Blackhawk,
I've already checked the Blackhawk.
Alright.
My proposition is we take the LAV and the tank and leave the Humvee at the farm for a respawn.
Just walk. Yes, the fucking city. Why would we take vehicles into a city?
I mean, we've already neutralized about a fifth of the city. On our side, like the closest area of the city, there are no more enemies.
Well, then who the fuck shall be then?
Yourself.
Wow.
I'm gonna put us on this hill right here.
Alright. Hold.
There's a helicopter again, boys.
There's the church.
Oh, never mind.
I see it. It's
northwest.
That's not
engage
like
any.
I see a ZSU cannon on top of the building.
Fire
okay.
On side.
Fire at it.
Downed.
Church is to our, like, 2 o'clock.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Okay.
I'm gonna break us into the compound.
Yes. What is...
Compound's open.
It's all clear. Friendly and to our 3 o'clock.
Same goes for me. Hostages over here. Hostages on the north side of the compound. Check your fire.
Oh no, my pickup.
LHD crew, more like goddamn LSD crew.
Oh! 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock, on the roof, on the roof of the building. On the roof of the building.
Those are indeed rockets, we have found on the tree.
I couldn't see him very well because of the tree. But I got him. Guy on the roof is down.
Like, there is a shield count placement on top of your building if you go further up. There's no one in there though.
Wow, rip hostages.
Poor hostages.
We look at you go a bit forward.
Yeah.
We also serve as a respawn point right here.
Okay.
Better get out really quickly.
Oh no.
I'm watching our rear.
Okay. Or are you watching front and I'm watching rear? Yeah, because I can
this
see
is
the
true.
Engine.
I think I'm watching front if that's the case.
I hit it with heat twice.
Why would you do
it was a threat.
There was no threat. I killed the person who was up here.
We shot it long ago, like before you guys started engaging it.
Your tank wasn't even here when I showed up here.
Our tank was on the hill behind you engaging it already.
Checkmate.
Don't push it, boy.
Did anyone tell High Command about, you know, the hostages?
What a shame.
I'm pretty sure High Command is the one that did it.
That's not possible, they're not here, yes.
Oh.
You are right in the line of my 50 cal.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna push us back out onto the road. Apparently I have to bandage, question
mark? Right here, brother.
What the fuck is right here?
The vehicle that looks like a tank.
You son of a bitch, I made.
Disconnected from your channel. I wish I could bind my WASD to Turek.
Well, he just fucking punctured my arm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is perfect. Benjamin Commander.
There's so much infantry.
Who the fuck did I body with the freaking shot?
Tank is in position for airfield assault.
At least I can you repeat what you said?
Who did I body with the first sniper?
Currently
shot?
We're being attacked on the main position here. Wait, like what?
I can
we kill the sniper? Did we kill a split?
Sniper is dead.
Okay.
I see another sniper. I'm gonna deal with him really quickly.
Anyone? Probably, yeah.
Permission to engage infantry.
Where the hell did that go?
I have four, actually.
Alright, I'm gonna engage. Yeah, that seemed a bit low.
Piss them off.
Direct hit.
Sniper's dead. Ooh. I'm gonna engage the infantry close.
Sure.
Here, can I jump on Commander's gun? Can I jump on the gunner really quickly?